We, Akatsuki, will deliver some ingredients.
A sudden start and a sudden stop, but hello. There we go. But hello, hello. I apparently left a fan on, so if you guys can hear that while I'm talking, I'm sorry. I mean, I can go and turn it off, but I already sat down, and we're here. So, also it's hot. I don't know if you remember, but my air conditioner has been gone for a few months. So it's always kinda hot. The ventilation in my room is not great. But either way, hello. I don't feel great, so I'm sorry if the emotions I put on stream are more negative. But they probably won't be, because I don't have negativity. Yep, I've never complained about anything on stream, let alone the fact that the Legend of Zelda on the top screen just has an inexcusable white marking in between the E and the L, like the A I kinda get, but why is there such a huge just white bow between the E and the L? We may never know. But yeah, I've never complained about anything. I need to tighten this chair before it breaks. There, that works. And something broke. What did I do? It flashed on stream too, which is extra weird. Oh, I see what I did. Yep. I pulled the cord out of my... was a drawing pad, but I guess it's like a touch pad? I don't know. I don't remember what they're called. By the way, I pulled the cord out of that, which reset my visuals. Uh-oh. Alright, hang on. I apparently broke how this thing is viewed. Hey, you get to see the starting screen for once. There we go. Hooray! You know, I wrote these things and I've already forgotten what they're for. Okay, buy potions. Or is it... oi, potions! I don't know. But that's definitely potions. Got that part. Fairy upgrade. Sword. Or when the S flashes, it's swabs. Buoy potions. It's floating here. Okay. Just a reminder that I am what some would call an artist. I've sold an art before. I don't know if that's like one of the qualifications for being an artist, but I've done that at least once. I've done an art before. Welcome back to our Phantom of Hourglasses. We'll never know if the hourglass is empty or full because all of the sand is ghost. Want to board this ship? Yeah. I mean, you want to board this ship. I forgot the own stinking voice. Hey! Oh, welcome! You need anything? You need the beetle shop! Except, you know, I don't have anything! What is this? Oh. are these? I mean, do I want these? Do I want these? That's 1200 rupees. How much are potions? 80 rupees. I know, you would have never have guessed. I mean, there's nothing... Wait. No, I guess there's three things on stream that are technically my arts. He doesn't sell more than one potion, you cheapskate. Ugh. I don't want these unless I do want these. Do you want these, Reborn? Would you like that? I mean, I'm kind of looking more for the demon ones, right? We've got mostly demon stuff. No. Yeah, I do like the look of this one. I've made that a few times in, like, Minecraft stuff. I think I want one of these. It's a good thing. Oh, that's a good thing you've got there! Is it? I do want that. Bye! Now an official silver member! Get 10% off all merchandise and a wonderful prize! You'll receive your thing in the mail. Oh, thanks. Just what I wanted. More mail. I remember how to game. I need one green and one blue. I wonder if more beetles sell those. Also, I guess leveling up and then... Now, bark, bark, bark. You may hear some barking and whining in a bit, too. Give you fair warning. Also, I'll assume no one can hear the fan. It's good for me, because I'll probably die. Or maybe you're a fan of the fan, who knows? It does kind of look like it's triggering the microphone a little bit. At worst, you'll hear me breathing. I just probably shouldn't do that. Well, that's good. Whoop. Oh, good job! You did it. Get the money. What's next? Now we salvage. I almost did the slate. It's like across the room, so I figured it wouldn't be that loud. Not that I left it on intentionally, I've been turning it off. I just forgot, and then as I pressed play, I was like, oh wait, there's a noise. I hope you've all been well. Today's been a weird day. Not that anything important has happened, just... Yeah, sleeping's hard. If you get a good night's sleep, be sure to, like... You know, reward yourself a little bit. How am I supposed to get that? Like, get yourself a nice cup of milk. I'm not even gonna bother. Like, it's not even worth it, is it? Unless it's a big one.
Entertain me!
Yahaha, you found me, treasure matey.
Yahaha, you found me! Treasure? This isn't right. Hello, Mimikyu. Thanks for subscribing for 46 months. I appreciate all of your support and your general company. Whoa. Sorry, I did it in a weird voice, but hopefully it was entertaining. Ta-da! And hello, Gum, as well. Hope you're having a good day. Oh no. I don't want to find that under the sea. There's not any icebergs around here, is there? Is this really practical? It's under the ocean. We're not using that one. Clearly it didn't work. Yeah, at least if it was a demon, it'd be like, well, they're supposed to be down there. Yeah, it's practically a death sentence. Hooray! Well, you know, if we use it, maybe we'll be in a movie. I don't know, though. Titanic doesn't seem like a good movie. I definitely hit that. You saw it go through me. Yeah, that's what I wrote. It definitely isn't supposed to be bye. We had to buy potions on the back street. It's the buy potions. And the back streets are back, alright? They're just covered in beetles. Yeah, it's supposed to be bye. Can't you see the curve of the B? Gosh, with the Q. You just don't understand my art. I hope you can read the other parts. Hang on. I'm back. It's not so much I read it as much as I just kind of remembered, like, oh yeah, I wrote something here. Oh yeah, it was potion related. I don't have any potions, so it must have been that. I may not have a good memory, but I can at least remember that I forgot. And that's all that matters. Also, I want you to know, moving this thing while not looking at the screen was very difficult. Thankfully, there were no bombs. At least not at the beginning. No! Curse you. Ironically, when I started looking, I got hit. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that it's gone. It's okay, though. You would have probably had to pay, like, $120 to get it. No. Okay, we're safe. We're good. Got it. Yeah. Any games you can't officially buy end up being way too expensive. What did we get? And was it worth 2 health points? Probably not. Wow! Another ship part. Why was it under the sea? Why was it in a box? We may never know. Hang on, let me look at the map. I assume that is the symbol for teleportation. It worked! Phew. Okay. There are no beetles here. I was kind of banking on that part. Well, before I go out, I'm actually gonna heal. Heal my claw. But anyways, hello! That's scary. Don't like it when the boat comes right at you. I did officially test the Spirit Tracks thing. And when I was testing it with the touchscreen stuff, it didn't work right. I'll have to get on ground to show you exactly what it looked like, but Say I put the pin up here, where the fairy, where this building is, actually. It's like, I put the pin up there in order to, you know, say, like, hey, I want to click here, and then the mouse was down here, where Link is. But, I fixed it. Apparently the issue was a mixture of two things. For one, the Steam Deck doesn't... Well, I'll do it after the... Special delivery! Watch out! Incoming! Hello! Remember when we had birds for this, but I'm your angel now. This is a letter from Beetle. Ahem. Here it goes. Silver membership notice. Thank you for continuing to support my source. Hi, it's me, Beetle. Your recent purchase now puts you over 20 points here for you. Thus, your membership is now being upgraded to silver. As thanks, please find attached a freebie card. Use it in any of my stores. Goodbye! A freebie card? That's the end of it. Get all that, sir? Then I'm out of here. Boy. The chicken is jealous. Or the cuckoo. Hey, how's it going? Come on in. Got parts? Whatever. Fix your thing. 50 rupees. Alright, here you go. There's the Pokemon, obviously. I never played Ultra Sun and Moon. So I can't recommend it, but, you know, it's there. More Pokemon, or more mail. More Pokemon's always good. Hello, this is a letter from King Muto. Brace yourself. Who's King Muto? Boy clad in green, I was deeply impressed by your immense strength. I present you with a treasure from my kingdom. Hope it serves you well. His Majesty King Muto. Wow, a power gem. And that's the end of it. Got all that, sir, then I'm out of here. Why didn't you just give me the mail before? It's a one per box sort of thing. You gotta leave the area. But anyways, I was talking about the game. It was a mixture of two things that went wrong. The Steam Deck, for some reason, doesn't really know how big its screen is. So that was an issue. Like, even the mouse itself was wrong, not just the touchscreen. But I fixed the mouse, but then the touchscreen was still messed up. But apparently RetroArch has a touchscreen setting, and that worked perfectly. So, as far as I can tell, the Spirit Track streams should work out fine. I will buy this potion. I don't know why I would ever buy bombs. I don't really remember X and Y. I remember being disappointed they didn't make a Z. You know, like, that's the easiest thing they could have done. Is that the one with the really big town, or is that black and white? I think that was X and Y, though. Like, the big circular town? Sea chair. Okay, I was not incorrect. Then I would agree with Phoenix. It did have the best outfits. And I like the big town. Like the big hub world sort of town. No beetle here either, huh? True. You could do that. Sadly, throwing Pokeballs at people yelling Mega Man Go probably won't go over as well, even if they're the bad guys. Okay, I'll get rid of this one, because we did buy potions. We still need to do the fairy upgrade, but I wanted to get a green and a blue. You know, they put the frogs on here. Why didn't they just give me the power to click on the frogs? Well, sadly, the Mega Man Pokemon are in the new ones, Scarlet and Violet. Which I did find out has, been extremely glitchy since the update. To no one's real surprise. Whoops. That's the Isle of Ember. And by extremely glitchy, I mean outright broken. People have been losing their save files. I caught the new paradoxes they put on the raid battles and then turned it off. I think it doesn't affect anyone unless you buy the DLC thing, thankfully, but yeah, I wasn't gonna chance it. Or no, what it, I think it was like connected to Pokemon Go. I've never even played that game. So, no risk for me. This darn chair. A postcard thing from Go. Ugh. That's the Goron Island. Did the Gorons have a shop? I will also never play Go. I am too lazy, and I mean, I don't really go anywhere, so it would be a little redundant. And I don't really want to know what Pokemon are hiding in my room. Let's go to the fairy island, I guess. I know it was down there. Was that a yes to the Gorons having a shop? But knowing them, they'll have the power one. What if I had a shiny Ho-Oh in my room? That would explain why it's so hot. But I already have a Phoenix in chat. I doubt I'll have one in my room as well. And really, that Phoenix is enough. It's the only Phoenix we need. Phoenix is pretty shiny. I mean, sure, Phoenix is literally everywhere, but that's just a testament to how rare it is. I don't know. Oh yeah, I do need the Phoenix and Soul Blazer, you're right. Let's see, what 3DS games are there? Actually, what 3DS games do I have? I have my little container right beside me, my little whatever you call it. Let's see. It's not really a bag, it's not really a suitcase. What 3DS games do I have? Well, there is Dream Drop Distance, but, you know, just get the remake of it. It's probably better. Okay, I think this building over here was a shop. Also, you have it, so you don't need to buy it again. Ah, it's the power one, I knew it. I don't even want it. Alright, let's just go turn in the power things. I can always go back to the fairy board. Definitely do not get Paper Jam. The Paper Mario, Mario and Luigi crossover. That game is bad. I mean, it's not like terrible, but you could just buy something else. You know? And then I have Omega Ruby. There's Mario 3D Land, but again, you could just get the upgrade version. I really don't have that many 3DS games. Most of my games are just DS. Uh-oh. I didn't play an Inside Story, or at least I don't own it. So, I've heard it's good. What's happening? There we go. I'm trying to turn right and it's just not working. They're taking all of the processing power just to turn. I didn't know there was a crash in that game, or at least if you told me, I don't remember. I have Fantasy Life, but that game wasn't great. Which is why I'm not really interested in the new one. I don't remember specifically why it wasn't great, I just remember not enjoying it. Also, honestly, Phoenix, I feel that the Switch version probably has more ways to crash. Now, there's more than one old one, as far as I'm aware. Just the DS version I wasn't impressed with. Plus, I'm me. Like, I'm just some random weirdo nerd on the internet. I'm sure there are enjoyable things, I just didn't enjoy it. Can you invest in red, blue, and yellow? My honest answer is no. Like, yeah, they are good Pokemon games, but they're old. You've played them 1,000 times. Get out of here. That's what I thought. Yeah, I also didn't get close to beating it, as far as I recall. Now. I mean, I guess. Actually, do I have my DS on me? Or near me? I should have it in my desk, but it's been so long, who knows? Is it weird that I have just a bunch of plastic spoons and forks in my desk? I get them in bags, but I don't need to use them, so I don't. But, like, maybe one day I'll use them, so they're just here. I should probably just put them in something. Oh, wow. We got there faster than I thought we would. Ta-da! That's my desk squeaking. I think it's in another part of my desk, and I'm too lazy to continue looking for it. Why did I pull my keyboard down? Alright, what does this power do? Which spirit gems do you want to present? Power! That's all I've got. More of your spirit power's true ability will be unleashed! Come forth, spirit of power! Using the spirit gems this boy has collected, search yourself for the true extent of your spirit power!
Okay.
It really did. It just needed a different name. Spirit of Power has been powered up! Your sword now burns with flames! Swap spirits on the collection screen. What? May the divine's protection of the spirits with be with you wherever you venture. Ah, so I believe you can swap between your spirits. But can the other spirits take care of you like I do? I guess you won't know until you try. Open the collector screen and see. Like how the other one just disappeared. Over here? No. Oh, I have to swap them. Right? Maybe. No, I just press this. Okay. I'm dumb. Did it work? There we go. That was weird. I don't know why it was unclicking it. Ta-da! Double damage is definitely more my style. But yeah, the Wii U was a lot of fun. Even though I probably wouldn't have a lot of fun with it now, like, Nintendo Land was one of the better, like, co-op party games. Like, when you're running around as an Animal Crossing guy and collecting berries or whatever, and I think it's the player on the top screen? I don't remember, but one of them is playing the cops and they have to stop you. They might have been on the bottom screen, but I don't know. Alright, let's go. I know, one was at the top screen, one was at the bottom screen. That was the basis of, like, every single Nintendo Land game. What is this? Molada Island. I don't remember what was here. What, the Switch U? No, I don't think Nintendo will do that. Of course, now Beetle's over there. You know what? He'll probably leave. But I'm right here. Might as well stop. I think Nintendo has probably learned their lesson. Maybe. Let's see, was there a shop here? I think it's always the Triangle House. Doesn't mean I can't rob someone while I'm here, though. I want to say they have, but you're probably right. Why is this here? I'm just gonna... Nice choice, not sure what it is, but look at the color! It's a lot of money, though. For a thing I won't be able to upgrade for 4 more spirits. I bet it'll swap to the next one if I buy that one, though. Am I too hopeful? Let's find out. Okay, now let's leave and come back in. Yeah, I don't know, what's the most popular 3DS game that isn't Pokemon? Wait a second. That's a quiver. Do I want that? Kinda want that. That's literally all my money! Well, not quite. I'll have 200 left, but, I want it. Watch, now it's gonna be blue. The 3DS Mario was very popular. Like, so popular they put it on the... I don't know why, I didn't expect it to be yellow. 1,000 rupees. You are bleeding me dry, lady. Alright, let's move on. It was so popular they put it on the Wii U. Well, she's giving me what I paid for, but geez. Do you think I'm literally made of money just because I'm green? Just a giant green rupee. How many times have I made this triangle today? We're checking the beetles, and then I'm gonna go make our sword, and then we'll be done. We'll just beat the game, obviously. Clearly getting the sword is the end of the game, like in every other Zelda. It's definitely not gonna unlock the last part of the game. For the next 12 hours. Huh. He doesn't have anything. No thanks. Oh, okay then! Oh, welcome! I should have welcomed you first, but... Huh. Is that 10%? What's 10% of 600? Yeah, I guess it would be 60. Makes sense to me. Just weird to see the 4, I guess. Alright, well, I'm leaving. You have nothing for me. Time to go get ourselves a new sword! As soon as I remember what the teleport is, it's the inn. Got it. The backwards one. I should know, I literally just used it, but... That was like 10 minutes ago. Yeah, the plus side of the Spirit Tracks thing, by the way, is that it sounds great. I know this version has been very, like, weird with the audio issues, but it sounds really good. Very smooth, because nothing else is going on. I'm looking up... What is the most popular 3DS game? It's Super Mario 3D Land. What a surprise. And then Link Between Worlds, Mario Kart, Super Smash Bros., kind of surprisingly. There's Fire Emblem, Bravely Default. Yeah, it is all just mostly Nintendo games. Or just dead games. Like, who's gonna be playing Monster Hunter? You could get the Professor Layton games, if they're on there. Some nerd told me they were pretty good. I don't remember what these drawings were. I mean, it was aligned to this, obviously, but it kind of looks like a little plant guy wearing a triangle hat or a Triforce mask. Yeah, I'm surprised they haven't made a version for the Switch that I'm aware of, at least. Are you a Birdman? He has the same eyebrows as a Birdman, and also he has a beak. But the eyebrows stuck out to me more for some reason. Now he has a beak nose.
So you found the three pure metals, Bonk. Not surprised. You have always been the true hero chosen. You've always been the true hero chosen by the Ocean King.
How do you know that? Also, no, I haven't. I met him, like, yesterday.
Well then, please hand me the pure metals. The Crimsonite, the Azurite, the Aquanite. Finally, I have them all. And I can make the ultimate blade to rule the world. Never seen metal like this. I'll bet I can forge a mighty sword with them. But it'll take some time. Like 5 minutes, tops.
Weird that they can melt in just regular metal. So,
forging a great magical sword is not a simple task. Have some patience, man!
What do I do? I guess I'll... Do I leave? Alright, well, see you later. Guess I'll sit outside and play with the chickens. They're cuckoos, sorry. Cool. You done yet? No? Darn, that usually works. Alright. Guess I'll go talk to the boat. That's right, Lineback, you're just a boat.
Special delivery! You didn't even have a choice on this one. This is a letter from Jolene! Should be a good one. I read it before I got here. Little boy in green. So you got me and got me good, like 4 times. Humiliation burns hot in my pirate blood, and also from the wound that you left on my body. And so my mind is haunted with this one searing word. Revenge! That's right, I demand a rematch to see who's truly the strongest on the sea. I sharpened my skills since we last clashed, for the 4th time. I'm unbeatable, and we will fall beneath my blade. All will fall beneath my blade. Oh yeah, somewhere on these vast seas our paths will cross again. If you have any honor at all, you will meet me in battle one last time. Goodbye, Sea Pirate Julie. And that's all it says. Bit disturbing, wasn't it? Were you the challenge by the to a duel? Get that often? Well, first threatening letter I've seen.
You don't deliver a lot of mail, huh?
Okay, sign here, sir. Hopefully she doesn't defeat you.
That's my equivalent to a heart, sure.
Ooh, thanks much. Mean by day, sir. I'm walking on air.
Bonk isn't old enough to drink. He's like 12.
What? You got a letter from Jolene challenging us to a duel? You're not actually gonna accept, are ya?
No.
Yeah, say all the ranters and ravers should be ignored. Let's just take it easy here until the Phantom Sword's complete. Even though that probably won't happen.
If I wait like 3 days, does it happen? No, I literally have no reason to. I don't care about her honor. Your honor, I don't care. Alright, well, I mean, I have a flaming sword. I should be fine.
Not actually gonna accept, are ya? You know you don't have to respond to a rant and a raven, don't you?
She's your crazy friend. Why does Bob get stuck into the middle of this?
She can't deal with people who are stronger than she is, that's all. People are jealous. They see my handsome face and have to challenge me. They just don't understand that Lineback's true love is peace. And money. What I'm saying is I avoid a fight whenever and whenever I can. Wherever.
That's just, there's something about her that doesn't seem quite right.
I can't deal with her anymore, Bob, but there's a part of me that would like to set Jolene straight. And only you could do that, kid.
I can't do it. Look like I have a sword? Just show her how weak she really is.
Gotta show her how crazy she is and restore peace to the seas, I guess, or whatever.
Always thinking about yourself. What should we do, Bob? Can't just ignore her. I mean, I can. Seems like Zaz needs some time. Maybe go check things out. No. Alright, let's go.
I knew you'd say that. Because it's literally the only thing you could have said. I should have said what I knew you'd say. Alright, crazy Jolene, we're coming for you. Prepare to set sail, kid.
Did she give me a direction? I think she just said our paths will cross. Well, I see the sea. I think she was down here last, so maybe she'll show up right as we get there. And blast these birds. But yeah, having a, going back to what we were talking about, having a Mario on the Switch seems like the best idea. I mean, we have Odyssey, obviously, but that was a while ago. And it wasn't the same. But just think of it, you could play online. Don't you want to have a laggy Mario experience? Where you get a mushroom only for the game to freeze and you get shot? Probably by a Goomba with a gun? Isn't it also weird that Goombas can hold guns? The enemy sighted! Oh, wait, stop! We found her. Hard to port! There's a boat in our way, what are we gonna do about it? Wanna board this ship? Nope. We definitely hit the front of it, but it's fine. Aha! Linebeck sighting! I'm gonna scuttle you for good, don't you dare run! Okay. Why are you shooting me? I am not moving. Bah! Ah, it's an ambush. I'm gonna have tide or whatever. I'm happy to see that you are well, boy in green. Although I don't remember the fairy being red. Heard about all you were trying to accomplish. Ha! Spare me the innocent act. Everyone knows what's going on. It's about the monster Bellum, about the phantom sword that is its bane. Who told them? You there, wooden box. You better listen up, too. Duh! Boy in green, you are attempting something that only a fool would try. A foolish fool. The one foolish fool that is quite foolish in being foolhardy. Who are you trying to save is irrelevant if you face that monster. Your efforts and your life will be wasted. That said, if you have no care for your own safety or survival, well then face me. I have been. We have to face each other to talk. It'd be rude otherwise. Shut up. For I have perfected the art of pirate fencing. Hold still for a moment. Wow, this sure is different from your usuals. Well, yeah, she's a pirate. Making children walk the plank is pretty normal. Boom! This isn't over yet! Oh, she's faster! Oh, she's coming at me fast! How come she could get a hit in, but I can't? Boom! You're still strong, boy in green. Also, could you, like, get out of my way? Kind of blocking the stairs. I think what you're attempting to do is crazy, and yet, something about your stubborn personality that draws me. Like a French girl. The one who captivated me so long ago has had the same look in his eyes. Boy in green, speak to the man in the crate for me. Advise him that should he take notes, for he might learn something. You are a fool, Linebeck! Just pushing me up the stairs. Where are you going, Bomp? I didn't really have a choice. Kind of a little sad that it didn't... That it didn't let me go up the stairs. Phew, what is that girl's problem? See, that's why I don't understand women. Hey, Linebeck, how exactly do you know that woman? Ah, she's my wife. Yeah, this was a while ago, I was just cruising through these waters. And I have to set sail just by her ship was attacked by a monster. What can I say? I slammed into the beast with my ship and saved the day. Wow, that's impressive.
I'm totally out of character. Well, if I'm being totally honest here, I was just trying to get away, see? I sort of lost control of my ship and it happened to strike that beast. So after that, Jolene and I traveled together for a time, but pretty soon I realized that the two of us were from different worlds. Yeah, it's kind of embarrassing, but she was a lot tougher than I. Plus, I just wasn't cut out for the rough and tumble life of a pirate. Yeah, I always preferred the laid-back style, just sneaking off with treasure. Anyway, Jolene and I started seeing less and less of each other. Knew I had to end it, well, you know. What? Well, I made off with some of her treasure. You terrible man. Lineback, how could you? Anyway, ever since then, Jolene's been trying to get her revenge on me. Thing is, it wasn't even that great of a treasure. Didn't think it was worth so much she'd follow me around like this. That's one persistent woman, let me tell you. Oh, Lineback, you really are dense, aren't you? Yeah, I was expecting something a little different, but you get what you paid for. And I didn't pay for that mail. Time to go. Now they do make Lineback out to just be the worst. Like, super dense, super rude, and generally just goes for the money. Isn't that funny? But I prefer him being the worst over the boat's nothing. You know, the king of red lions, king of all zero red lions. His big thing is that he was secretly a king. A king of nothing. A king of a dead kingdom. I don't think couples counseling works for pirates. Hang on. Was that X there before? Do the pirates drop stuff and I just never noticed? Also, I'm almost dead, but eh, who cares? Would you counsel someone with a scimitar? That has just an endless supply of scimitars at all times? Also feel bad we haven't seen Francisca in forever. I don't even know if she's in the other games. Ta-da! Whoops. Nope, a little to the right. Take it back now. Go back, don't hit the bomb. Thanks, Reborn. I'm glad I have at least one emote. Ta-da! Just a shame I probably couldn't make an emote that just says fool on it. I guess I can make two. Make one that's her and then one that's just the word fool. Wow, a log prowl ship part. That's, sure is something.
Hello, little devil. Hope you're having a good day. Welcome to the Phantom Hourglass. We just are about to get our sword. I was gonna say we just got our sword, but we haven't got it yet. He's still making it. We're here now. And conveniently, he will be done with it, right? We're not gonna have to go get the fourth legendary hilt piece. Right? It is missing a hilt, which is a good detail. They actually put research into how swords are made for this little cutscene.
Ah, yes, that's it. It's complete. It's perfect. Please take it, Bonk.
You got the sword blade. It doesn't have a handle, so you can't hold it. You can still hold it above your head, though. It looks kind of thick, doesn't it? Like, would that actually cut something properly? Oh well. Huh? This sword doesn't have a handle to hold it with. Still not complete?
I cannot call it truly complete without the handle, true. Take this blade to the Ocean King. He will add the Sand of Hours. Only he can empower the Phantom Sword with the ability to control time.
The ability to what now?
Control time. You didn't know that's what it did?
Got it, thank you. What? Come on, let's hurry up and go to Grandpa Bonk.
You had me make this thing without knowing what it did? What if it just killed everybody?
I mean, it's a sacrifice we were willing to take. It actually did it! The Phantom Sword's finally complete! What? You want to go to the old man? Fine, let's set sail already. All aboard, we're off to sea!
Also, he just refers to the Ocean King as Old Man.
I can do it. I can remember. I can't remember. Okay, I thought so. So I did remember it, but I couldn't remember if it was for the other one. I don't know why I thought that. I haven't used that one. Whoops. Okay. Triangles. Good thing teleporting doesn't do any damage to your boat. Ta-da! We're here. And you can't rip the hilt, it doesn't exist yet. We have to go shove our sword into an hourglass. Doesn't really sound like a good hilt. You'll cut your hand on the glass, but it works. Going in here just to repair the claw. Oh wait, that's right. I didn't actually get hit. But let's customize. I need to change any of these. I do like that one, but... Wait, we have two log prowls? Why? Why have we done this? You know what, my iron demon is fine. That's right, it was the ship that got hit, not the claw. And that automatically heals, thanks to Linebeck. Where is Grandpa? I don't remember where Grandpa is. Oh yeah, he's across the bridge, isn't he? Wow, great work, guys. Good job repairing the bridge.
Ah, you've brought the blade.
1 second.
So, you were able to get the sacred blade forged.
Mm. Wah, wah! Whoa!
About to cut my head off in a timely manner.
Must guard it well. It is very important. With it, you can make the sword defeat Bellum.
Great. I think I had... Didn't I have 2 ears? I feel like one's missing.
Hand me the Phantom Hourglass, Bonk.
Okay.
Stop that!
Well, that was mean. Let him do his thing. He only has so much in this world.
Bellum is the evil that consumes life. There's no time for games, Bonk. You think this is a DS game? He can attack with furious strength. He can also use the power he stole to deflect attacks. The only item that can slay him is the Phantom Sword. Behold my might! The might of light!
Careful. Might zap you. Okay.
Now you can do the thing.
Yeah, it feels like I've done this before. You got the Sacred Phantom Sword. This mighty sword has the power to defeat Bellum, and not much else.
Rare metals and mystical sands are fused together, and so the Phantom Sword is born. With that, you can defeat Bellum, as the text in your mind just said. We're all counting on you, Bonk.
Now what?
With the Phantom Sword in your hand, you should be able to defeat Bellum. Every one of us is counting on you, Bonk. Oh yes, I was roaming to go around the storehouse and I found this. This connect to the spirits, you should have it.
Dang it, why is it another power gem?
These can bring out the full power of the spirits. There are 20 spirit gems for each of the spirits. Scattered far and wide. Find as many as you can that will make you strong. Sila!
What's the matter, Grandpa?
Some of your memories remain buried, so you may not know this, but you still have powers yet to discover. As a spirit of courage, you can harness the true power of the hourglass.
What powers? I don't remember a thing. Who are you?
Bellum can drain the life from people as well as their very memories. Your power is drained when you were attacked.
I see. Except I don't, because I don't have eyes.
If you defeat him, I'm sure you'll regain your memories too, and be revealed as the actual big bad. Normally I'd be one to help you on your quest, but please forgive me. I'm an old man.
It's okay. That nasty Bellum doesn't stand a chance against Bonk. We'll make quick work of Bellum and return to you safe and sound. Come on, Bonk, let's go.
We're counting on you. May fortune favor the both of you in our hour of need.
Huh, will this end up being a short stream? Or are we in for a surprise as we go through the Ocean King's dungeon 12 times? Well, more times. Walking up this path.
Hey, I'm here, by the way.
What are you doing here?
Ah, so it's you. What? There are times when I want to be alone, do you know? Look at you, kid. You got that phantom sword. Looks pretty shiny. Means you can enter the Temple of the Ocean King and beat that beast.
That's right. The time has finally come to defeat Bellum and rescue Tetra, and also other people, I guess. Has he really done anything else?
Hey, we come this far, right, guys? If anyone can defeat him and return to tell the tale, it's you, Bonk. Go get Tetra back to normal and don't get yourself done in.
What? Get done in? Bonk? That's only happened 4 times. Don't be ridiculous. He'll defeat Bellum, you'll see, you know, eventually. You gotta be so negative. Why don't you go mop your deck?
Yeah, that's right. All I do around here is mop decks. That's what you think. Can't adventure with you gave me a taste of what it's like to be a hero, even though I just kind of sat back and watched. From a pretty bad seat, really. But here we part. It's all up to you now. I'll just be back here mopping the deck.
What got into you, Lineback? Why so serious all of a sudden?
Oh, that's right. Hey, Sela.
What, the first time he said her name?
Take care of the kid. You look out for him. Got it?
Of course, leave it to me. Hey, he actually called me by name. No insults. Die, slimes. Darn it. I wanted to try at least once. See if I could kill it while it was still in the tree. I wonder if the hammer would have worked.
Now we get to go to the best place in the world. Wasn't there another thing we needed to do? Or should I go through and kill all of the guys? Would that be fun? That'll probably take forever, though. And I'm literally on a time limit. What do you think, Reborn? I don't remember. Let's see. I can drag it out of my brain. I think there was a thing that was like, come back to this door once you learn how to kill people. But I think that's where we have to go anyways. So no big deal. Nah. Going through and committing a ghost genocide would be funny. Temple yearns for blood. Well, all I've got is sand. I'm actually gonna get up for 1 second and check on the pups. Because they are a little noisy, and I'm worried that one may have gotten out, who knows. But I'm gonna make sure they didn't. So be right back. I don't have that emote ready yet, so sorry. I'm back. All the pups are there, so I'm not gonna worry too much. I'm the only one in the house at the moment. Usually we put the little doggy door on so they can't go outside, because one of them knows how to jump the fence. But seems that she's being good right now. Less smart puppy, more really good jumper puppy. If she was smart, she wouldn't leave. Alright. We're gonna sit here and wait for this guy. And then we're gonna murder him, right? That's what's going on. Ah! Ugh. Ta-da! We committed a death. Of course, the big issue is I don't remember how to get over here. Maybe 5 Frieza minutes, sure. Boink. Now we wait.
In the end, Mimikyu, genocide was the answer.
Oop-a-doop-a-doo. What the heck was that? Something hit me? That's weird.
Oh, dang it!
Oh, I guess I could've just gone up here, huh?
Da-da-da-da-da, genocide!
Let me... do this. What did the phantoms do to me? They tried to kill me! What was that? I'm only, you know, returning the favor, but doing it. Oh, that's timed, you jerks. Ugh. Hooray, a green one. Finally. And what's in this? Never found a use for these. You know, assuming this is the end, which it might not be, I don't remember. It's a spooky thought, so I got a spooky voice. It's more of a dorky voice than a spooky voice, but... gotta leave now and power up, but I just got here! I tell you what, I'll at least get to the shortcut, and then I'll think about it. Ta-da! If I get a worse time at the shortcut, does it make me use the worst time? Was it only the best time? It was the best of times, or the worst of times? Yeah, I know it doesn't really matter, because I'll be honest, I will probably just stick with the power one. Look how many hearts I have. You really think I have the risk of dying? Look at me, I'm amazing. Well, I'm glad your faith in me is exactly what I expected. And quick. Huh. Yeah, that's also timed, and I don't remember how the heck to get over there. Well, thanks. Appreciated? Thanks, 8-Ball. I thought I'd at least have you on my side. And it's gone. Do I go for it? I think so. Because chances are, it's a blue one. Look at this professionalism. I was right. I'm always right. And now I gotta go power up. I could power up twice. But if I get some money, I can go buy another red one. And if I find more red ones in here, I can just upgrade the red one entirely. Which is possible. I think I'm at 18 or 17. Oh, it's 18. Wow. Hello, Jack. Long time no see. Hope you're doing well. Welcome to Strim. Boom. Does he turn? No, he turns this way. We're currently committing a genocide. Hope you can relate. Didn't expect up there. I can sell the crowns? Huh. That's weird, but okay. Can I know what they're for? Have we seen Azora? Oh, it's just that. Boink. We also have Goron Amber. What was I doing? I got a key, did a thing, I don't remember what we're supposed to do after this. Ah, clear the fire. They're just for selling? Really? That's dumb. I get all these things thinking maybe they're for a side quest that gives you, I don't know, a new outfit. What if I wanted to color myself blue? You can tell I didn't play this game a lot. Surprised there's not a thing where Linebeck steals some if you don't sell them in time. Seems like something he would do. Boink. That definitely went through that, but whatever, it's fine. Dang it! Oh, right, that's all that was for. Whoops. Alright, a box. You know what? Real quick, I'm just gonna do this. I think the other one's in the top left. Should have done that when I first came here. I knew I'd have to come back eventually. But great. Pretty weird to put the name of a sage in an item that you just sell. Rudo is a known sage in this game. Definitely not timeline. Today I am... rough time sleeping, but overall, things are going okay. I can complain, but I can always complain. That's my thing. But hope you're doing well yourself. Just doing our usual Monday streams. I don't remember what that eyeball was for, and I don't care to find out. But it could be another gem if it's a red one. That I didn't bother getting before. I'm pretty sure I did get it, but... Alright, yeah, I didn't do anything. Living is all you can ask for, really. Now we're here. There's nothing in here. Moving on. Hello. It is satisfying to just go through and murder them. You know? Here's a box. There's a box. Everywhere a box box. How could you? It's a pearl necklace. Wow, so interesting. I forget if I get a thing for killing all these little guys, but they're a pain to deal with. But they can't alert anybody, so... Mm-hmm. I'm sorry for destroying your ears. I hope you can forgive me. I don't think I had the things up there. Come on. There we go. Nope. Murdering did not accomplish a dang thing. Oh no, Mimikyu cannot hear me. Wait. That didn't go far enough. There we go. I don't remember if we went this way, so we're going this way. Maybe this will be a shortcut to the boss. Wow, it's nothing. Oh no, it's another... Why can't I... What? Hello? Why wasn't it hitting that? It's a treasure map! Can I jump that? Do I need the wind? Dang it. Double dang it? There we go. I am the Waker of Winds. You cannot defeat me. And so we move on. I sure do wish I remembered what these things were for. Yeah, I know, I left it back on the boat. And the Hero Boats. Oh, that's the worst title you could have. Genocide was the only answer. Can I hook in here? Oh, darn it. The treasure chest did not give me a shortcut. Another Rudo Crown! Great, yay! I'm only missing 2 power gems. Uh-huh. Or spirit gems, whatever. Don't remember what we were supposed to do. But I'll remember, it's probably at the door. Oh yeah, okay. Amazing art, as always, I know. I already did this. I don't need to do that again. No.
I may have gone the wrong way. Do I leave? Well, no reason not to, I guess. I've technically spent more time here than I did originally. Oh, great. I already did this. I have time, but I don't have a pathway. I wasted too much of my own brain power to get stuff. So we're leaving. Should I go upgrade? Having the ultimate blade would be pretty nice. But I don't know where the heck I'm supposed to get stuff. I know one's in the shop, but where's the last one? It could even be in the temple, for all I know. Yes. You've wasted 4 minutes. Now we're back here. Hooray! Aren't you excited? Now for the big time waster. Sliding platform puzzles. Ow! Dang it, Bonk. Stop getting bonked and use your shield. I can't force you to do that. Does feel nice that we can just commit a murder, you know? Of course, we have to be stealthy about it. About stealthy as you can be. Did I erase the thing here? There was a... There's a pathway there, right? Or am I thinking of the next one? Okay, I am thinking of the next one. Sorry, all these empty places look the same. Open a door, put everyone else on the floor. Yeah, this is the one I'm thinking of. Come on. Turn around. Good job. You did it. Okay. We need things and stuff. And I need time. This is the worst kind of pattern for someone like me, who has a very poor memory. Or rather, is too lazy to memorize things. Oh, good. Can't wait for it to be on this trap. Oh, right. I already have the bomb. And once you have the bomb, then you are the bomb. What the? Ah! I fell for it! Ta-da! Now we have nothing to fear. What do you think's more satisfying? When you get the... when you get the swim ring, or when you get the sword? It's gotta be the swim ring, right? No, what I was gonna say is... What's more satisfying, being able to do this, and just walk through this place uncontested, or getting the Master Sword and just slaughtering enemies in Hyrule? In Wind Waker. Boop.
think that's the long way to do this. Don't remember. Yes. This wasn't a yes or no question, Mimikyu. Which is more satisfying? Oh yeah, the ghosts. The ghosts with the moose. Die. Oh yeah, I should kill them with the boomerang or whatever. Darn it, arrows. This. Let me shoot the thing. Darn it. Don't know why they added this level of difficulty. What?
I'll get you.
Doopa doopa dee. Doopa doopa dee. Wow. I can't believe you never pay attention. Alright, I know you're there. I can smell your fear. I'll get him eventually. Got him. Alright, the skull on the map was definitely not correct. Oh, wow. I don't know what that is, but alright. Well, the question was, what's more satisfying? Doing this? Killing all these spirit guys, or slaughtering people in... In Hyrule, in Wind Waker. This is more tedious, but I think it is actually more satisfying, too. I figured it was, considering it was red, but neat. Have a chance to put it on my boat? Both is good. Yeah, yeah. Oh wait, this is just for this? I already did this. Dang it. My brain. See that? I was scared I lost it for a second. It like teleported upwards. That was scary. Where is the circle again? I don't remember. Dang it, brain. And you'll get it eventually. Mm-hmm. Also, yeah, enjoy your balloons. I'm sure they're very helpful. I don't remember where the circle is. I'm pretty sure it's down here. Yeah. Huh. Just jumping on top of them hurt me. Neat. Dang it. Yeah, that's right. I haven't murdered all of you chumps. Got him. I already forgot about this whole area. Huh?
Ding! Oh, how could you?
It's all the way over there. That's work. I got other work to do. I don't have time for this. No! It's gonna move, I can feel it. Okay. Thankfully, it did not move. I did it. It didn't do anything, but I did it. Means I already did it. There's the circle. Alright, well. I was wondering if I should waste time getting this 30 or not. Waste of time for me. Alright, what was the password? I think it was square, circle, triangle. But who knows? It's been a week, okay? Maybe two. I don't remember if we came here last week. It seems improbable that we didn't, but who knows? Except for you, the viewers. Whereas for me, all these things kind of blur together. I've kind of been here 4 or 5 times. Square. Circle. Triangle. And if it wasn't right, oh well. It was right. It was right there. Why isn't there a shortcut to this part? I guess you'd walk outside and still have to put in the password. I've only been in the Ocean King's room 4 or 5 times. Ta-da! Now we get to kill the Ghostman, even though I could already kinda do that with this one. And hitting him with the rock is a lot more fun. Ah, why?
What did I do?
Ow. Why is there a button just for that? And boom. Alright, we got him.
You'll not get away.
Alright, he might have gotten away. I don't know why I couldn't smack him. That was the whole reason I did that. I don't know if I could escape this guy. I guess that was to hit that switch, which I already did. Hmm? Guess it was nothing. Not get away. Can I hit him? Yes. Perfect. What's gonna work? Spin attacks work. And we got a box. You know, a box I didn't bother picking up last time. I wonder which Zelda has the least amount of items. I'm sure there's a list for that somewhere. And, you know, this one's probably pretty up there. Oh, darn it. Hmm. Oh yeah, I have a hammer now. What does that do? It's a box! Wow. And it's not timed. Wow. I guess they figured for this box it would be a little mean to make you go all the way around. That's the first thing you do. Is it red? It's another treasure map! No, it's right between fairy and sword. Hello, random. Hope you're having a good day. Welcome to Strim. And I'm gonna scrim. How do I get up there? It was cold. I hope you are able to warm up. I should have added one that was a good bean. Oh, I get it. I get it. Maybe. Yep, there we go. Another rupee! Oh, I should have got that. Time bottle. Time pot. Alright, time to do the murders. You'll enjoy this one, random. We've been doing the murders all day. Uh-oh. Just realized he can see me.
You'll not get away.
Where'd you go? Hello? Uh-oh. I didn't expect to be seen! That's fine. There. I've done a murder. For another tiny box, which is probably nothing.
thing here. Ah, for the bridge. Which is timed, right. Because that's fun. Well, good job on your bridge. I haven't figured out how to get to mine yet. And it's gone. No, oh, it's a lever. Killing these guys didn't do a dang thing. Which means it probably opened a box before and I already got it. Yeah, let me draw. Realistically, I should have been doing this from the get-go, but I'll keep it in mind for the next game. Yeah, there's a box. Assuming there's a map in the next game, I don't remember. You know, and I may have tested the thing out a little bit, but not enough to really test all of the controls. Boxes. Now I gotta remember how to get up there. Well, that's kind of them, but you're okay, right? I wonder if I can use a mouse. Will this work? Okay, guess that's my answer. Well, my bomb shoes don't appreciate heights either. So I'm glad you didn't explode while you were up there. It's not literally. Ta-da! I wonder if I'm wasting too much time. I have you now! Gotcha! Jerk. Alright, so he's taken care of. He'll have a story to tell. Oh, what stories Random will tell. Oh, hey, a thing. Guess I never got it. No, never mind, it's another triangle. I have you now. Gonna do this real quick. It's utterly pointless at this point, but hey. Eh.
Why?
That is fair. A lot of jobs are like that. Such as how I can't really talk about my sponsor today, and for the next, I don't know, 20... Nah, I think like 17 hours or so. Still being sponsored by War Thunder. You can use the panel below the stream to play it. And if you do play it for 5 games and land a hit in each game, you will be supporting the stream. And whatnot. One second, I have to shoot this jerk. Gosh dang it. Die! Thank you. How is War Thunder? It's a military vehicle battle simulator, and it's good for what it is. It doesn't have any, like, major problems I can think of. That guy's a jerk. Get off of me. But it is a free-to-play game. So it comes with the issues those usually have. Whoops. Bo just sitting here dizzy. Ta-da. A box! I knew it would be timed. Well, if Random was working on a space bridge, why would she need to worry about looking down? If you fall off, the gravity won't catch you. You're in space. You got zero G's. You know, whatever the heck that means. See? Knew it.
I have you now.
I will say the tanks were more fun than the aircraft, and I didn't really mess with the boats. It was weird how security for the game seemed to be mostly around the boats. Like, there must have been a lot of cheaters or something, I don't know.
Ta-da! It's a box.
Oh, hey. Boom. I can't talk about that, though, Riesling. For one, I've never played that, but also, one of their rules was don't talk about their competition. Yeah. What the heck? What was this dramatic success music? First time I've heard that one. Getting $300 was worth more than getting a heart. Yeah, I don't want to. I'm thinking of going down that staircase over there, but... B-13, B-13... It's a guy! It's another guy! It's a third guy!
Phantoms! They seem to be guarding that door! Go get him and get through that door, Bonk!
Okay. You know, I was wondering why this was here.
Stop there!
I really don't need a cutscene for this. Yeah.
I'll stop you, criminal scum!
Where'd he go? Was he ever here? I really don't need a cutscene for this. Ugh. Boink. There's two down.
One to go. How could you? Oh. I have you now. I have you now.
This is not good. I'm in the middle of them. Yep.
I'm back.
Guess we'll just sit here and wait. If that happens again with the third types of guys, I'll just die again. He should come over here, right? Nope, just stays over there. What a chump. Maybe I'll just sneak over here during the cutscene. Yep, there they are. Da-da!
Da-da! And then... Da-da! I'm just gonna... Dang it! But I'm in the thing! Ugh. Well, I took two hits. I am a failure. Also, I should probably get some of these. Hmm. That was that. Hey, I'm over here. Look at me. What the heck was that? Alright, there shouldn't be a fourth one, right? That wouldn't make any sense. Uh-oh. Run away. Ta-da! Yeah, I assume my code for More Thunder will work, but... Like, for a bit, I mean. But I'm obligated to take all the things down after a week pass. So it might actually not work. We might just be like, alright, that will pay you. Who knows. Now we can go even deeper in the temple, Bonk. Just what you wanted, right? Yep, totally what I wanted. Well, that was definitely not the optimal way to do that.
So you've come to my temple. Temple of the Ocean King.
Well, who knew there was a place like... Yeah, who knew a place like this was in here, deep inside the temple? The end is really close. So what are we standing around for? Let's get to Bellum, Bonk. Dramatic lighting. Huh? Hmm. Oh no, the bridge is down, Bonk. Can't go back. Are you ready for this? No. Well then, you want to return to the entrance of Pear first? Can't forget the most important thing. You're the only one who can defeat Bellum and save Tetra. Oh, I was kind of hoping for a yellow one, but...
You want to return to the entrance of the temple. Step into the blue light.
Nah, I'm good. ...6:39 time. Do you think we have enough time? To do the crime? Will this be the ending? Hmm... Just in case... Time crimes are the worst crimes to commit, but let's go. I have potions, I've got a lot of health. Pretty healthy hero. Huh?
So you'll come. That's right, it is I, Bellum.
I forgot that he was just an eyeball monster. Gotta be honest, Bellum, Vadi did it better. Oh, we're just fighting. I don't remember what to do. Alright, that did nothing. Moving on. Bellum has no lines. Won't even talk to us to taunt us, huh? Also, we're not on a timer anymore, which is pretty neat. Kind of weird, but neat. Alright, climbing up is not what I was supposed to do. Is Bellum secretly the worst boss? It would be great if I could just jump from the top and stab him and that's the end. Yeah, I'd say Vati did this better. Hey, Bob! Those weird things that are trailing him. Do you think there's any way you can yank them? Like, if we use a tool to hook onto them or something? Some sort of hook shot thing? You know, you have one of those, right? Thanks for the subtle hint. Oh, well, they looked slimy. I didn't figure I could grab them. Oh, there's not enough room, so it won't pull over. And now it's inside of his body. Gross. Oh, now it's him. Huh? Why am I over here now? I can't see anything, ironically. Ow! I'm gonna give him lines to give him character. Or is he just a big life vacuum? That's his gimmick. Alright, now he's up here. What does that do? Do I have to hammer, maybe? No? Okay. Alright, they gave me arrows. That's a good sign. You see an eyeball? Shoot it. So is the Zelda way. Ow. Is this even a boss? I don't feel like I've had a boss, like, give me so much health before. Put the eye down. If you drop down, does that mean I go down? Yeah. We're doing this again. Wow. First they make us do the Ocean King stuff like 5 times, now they're gonna make us fight his phases 5 times. Sorry that the audio is like this, though. It should be better. But that's not on the game, that's on me. Or rather, what I'm using. I have to hold it down the whole way, otherwise it won't count. I guess the reason he's giving me so much health is out of irony. His whole gimmick is he sucks the life out of stuff, so when you pull stuff off of him, you're getting life. You're pulling the life that he's stolen. I'm sure they thought that far ahead, right? You can't escape my blade, my jump attacks will pierce the heavens. I will ha 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 you to your grave, Bellum. Where's the door I came in through? Dang it. God, he's so goopy. Why does he have to be so goopy? Like, even Morpho wasn't as goofy as this. And they were literally liquid. Dang it. Now he's closing his eyes? He's learned. He's learning the machine. Uh-oh. He's doing a new thing. Oh no! What? What did he do? Sorry, I'm talking down the game a little bit, but I'm genuinely confused of what he just did. Did he, like, do a slappy move, and I just wasn't near it? Dang it. Open up. You need to see what I'm doing. Now it's phase three. Phase three, you'll never guess what it is. Is it more eyes? No. Darn it, he must have seen all of my evil plans. I would like more arrows, though. I don't have any. Why are there so many eyes in Zelda games? Oh, he did do a slappy thing. How did he pierce that? Rude. Also a good question. This guy does kind of feel like a Kirby boss. I guess Nintendo games just have a lot of eyes in general, huh? But we'll never see why. I need more slimes, please. I need them to drop arrows, otherwise I can't defeat you. Oh, don't worry, gotcha. Thank you, thank you. At least in Kirby, it's usually like a space demon or something. But you know, Bellum could very well be a space demon. Not saying he couldn't be. But then you have like Vaadi, who was just a guy. A really angry guy, and a really small angry guy, but he was just a guy. I am not a space demon, though I can confirm that I have eyes. Just, you know, just the regular two eyes, though. I don't have more than that.
If you wore your glasses more, you'd have four eyes.
Yeah. Congratulations. I hope it was enjoyable. I thought I shot that guy.
No, you!
How could you?
What is that? He just spit something out.
You, why?
Just leave it at that.
Just you, why? Why did he spit something out? I feel like I've seen that somewhere before. I'm gonna go touch it. Reminds me of another time.
What was that? I feel so strange. I can see. I wonder what that was.
Ah, Sheila.
Grandpa?
That is the memory you lost. Don't you remember the thing I said? Long ago, Bellum attacked you, stealing your power and memories. Now those memories have surfaced. You have them back.
Oh, I remember now what it is I was about. I remember it all now. I'm Sela, the spirit of time and courage. I mean, we are the hero of time on occasion.
Finally remember everything. I know everything. I can finally conquer Earth.
Ah, I see we had the same joke recently.
All right, Sela, calm down. Conquer the sea first. Now is the time to deliver the final blow to Bellum. That monster still lives to perform the last step. Sela, I think you know what it is you need to do next.
Yeah, leave it to me. You added some words there. Alright, let's go, Bump. Got my memory back. Soon you'll see what I can really do.
I wish she said what I'm made of. Just drag in the Sonic songs. Live and learn. Alright, but what can she really do? I can't believe I have to walk all the way down! This game's temple, the final temple, is just tedium incarnate. Anyways, I'm gonna shoot you in the face, is that okay? I feel like that's probably what I have to do. Oh!
Okay, they're gone.
It's hard to predict his wild movements, but it's okay. With me at your side, we can take on any enemy. As long as I trust my true power to the Phantom Hourglass, you'll have the ability to stop time. First, focus your power on the hourglass with the Phantom Sphere I release.
Focus the what and the who now?
Each Phantom Sphere has the ability to stop time just once.
But how do I unstop time?
Don't worry about that. The hourglass icon will appear at the bottom of the screen. Touch that and draw the shape of the Phantom Hourglass, a figure eight. Time will stop.
Tokyo no Toma, whatever.
Ow.
Also, like, really... that was a bad time to stop time. But we did it.
You did it! You stopped time! I'll do my best to create a Phantom Sphere as fast as I can. Hang in there!
This would have been more fun in the temple, yeah. Like, stop time, sneak around a guy. Oh, there it is. Ow. Yeah, wait for him to come back around. We've stopped time. Time to conquer the Wardle with a sword.
Ow! What the? I feel like I just got stabbed like 9 times. Take it, Bump.
Okay. I'm sorry. We have to put in some JoJo references when it comes to stopping time. Wow, what a great fight. I feel like jumping down and stabbing him in the face would have been more intense. Though not really a gameplay thing. Ta-da!
I can't believe you defeated me!
Look out, the ceiling's cracking, Bonk!
And it would be a reference to Wind Waker, yeah. Especially if you did the super high-pitched scream that he does when he jumps in the air for Ganondorf.
The exit's still blocked, what do we do?
I don't know.
Stop time? Ah, well.
Ta-da. Ah! Hey, old man, come look at this for a second. Also, I guess you're here. Old man! You going crazy or something? Oh, I see. Oh, hang on. Almost got him. Oh, Thatch, what's going on? Ah, look who it is, falling out of the sky on my head. Wait, you didn't fall out of the sky. There's a ceiling above us. Yeah, that would have been neat, although very difficult with touchscreen movement. So I guess you could have just, like, tapped at the rocks as they're falling. But no, you just teleport, it's fine. Work on where you teleport people, old man!
So the one who got us out of the temple, that was you, Grandpa?
Yes, it was me.
Hang on, need to prepare to do his voice.
Yes, it was me. The two of you had done well. Hope the voice comes across. As you know, a voice. It's not gone, but the seal holding me is weakening. My power was restored enough to bring you here.
Hey, kid! Hey, kid! Wake up and look at this, Bonk! What? Yeah, sure is Tetra. I have the feeling I should have saved before beating the boss, huh? Oh well.
Tetra's gonna be okay, right, Grandpa?
Ah, yes. Done very well, Bumpk. After you slew Bellum, I used some of my power and focused it on Tetra. It seems to have worked. She's recovering nicely. I think she will be fine. Though, once again, she was put in a damsel in distress situation and, you know, didn't really do much, though she's cool. Oh well, it seems you have done it, Bonk.
Yeah, that's all I was here for. Just here to save my friend. Gotta put in the Zelda theme. Huh? What the... Where the...
I owe you a big thanks, Bonk. Again.
Would have also been neat to have Tetra helping you out, but, you know, we had Seal. Sela.
Sela? Sila?
Put the Bonk down! No!
Since I got on that ghost ship, I've been dreaming. I know you saved me, Bonk. I saw everything. Including when that weirdo pirate guy just hit the box like 12 times. What a chump. Oh, phew. Looks like you're gonna be fine. Nice to meet you. Thanks for saving me, Sela. Oh, no, I didn't do a dang thing. It was all Bonk.
Oh yeah, why am I still holding you? Ahem. Ahem.
Thank you too, Linebeck. I'm grateful for everything.
Oh, no, it was nothing. Really, pretty standard. No way I was gonna let these two go it alone, even though I tried to do dangerous. I had to step in and help out.
What are you talking about? You left all the dangerous stuff to Bonk. I don't care.
That's where the Triforces show up, even though they should be gone. Uh-oh.
Not again!
That happened!
Well, that wasn't good.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Oh no, everyone, outside!
What could possibly be happening now?
Tetra, could you stop getting kidnapped for 5 seconds? We couldn't even hold hands for a second.
What is that monster?
That's Bellum. But how? I thought we defeated him. I stopped time and everything, man. Oh, look. Look at Tetra.
So he was still alive. That's why my power isn't fully restored.
You can't defeat me! I'm Bellum, the ultimate Zelda villain! Beware my ghost ship! Look at my spiritual success and tremble!
Gee, I wonder what I have to do. Could it possibly be to shoot the giant eyeballs?
Hey, didn't he just possess the ghost ship? Have to chase after him, I'll take the wheel!
Oh, first courageous thing you've said.
Prepare to man the cannon, Bonk, and if you get hit, I swear it'll be coming out of your paycheck. Full steam ahead, woo! What did I just say? Hey, nice work, kid. Fire salvo with those eyeballs, kid. What the heck did you expect to have to do? Fire! Looking good so far, Bob. Yeah, they had to throw in one of those little, like, giant squid battles, only it's a boat. Ah, wahoo! Looking good so far, Bob. I did not see that one at all. You're almost as amazing as I am, kid. Maybe even more amazing. Nah, it's not possible. He
Danny, you possess a ghost. Poor ghost ship didn't ask for any of this. It was just trying to sail the seas, you know, in spirit. Dang it, I can't shoot that fast. This is literally just tapping the screen, by the way. I don't control the boat at all, other than maybe jumping. Lineback, could you shush for 5 seconds, please? Looking good so far, kid! No, I miss. Yeah, I know I have to do the thing with the stuff. Hooray, a heart. To time my hits. Just to make sure I don't miss a shot coming at me. Shoot until the cannon barrel catches fire! No, that's a bad idea. Looking good so far, I had enough of the punishment from the SS Lineback! I think the eyes kept, like, regenerating. I don't know. Okay, let's climb aboard. But wait, before you do that, this will be dangerous. Shouldn't you save first? Okay. Saving the game. Save complete. Now that you've taken precautions and saved, let's climb aboard! Lineback's coming? Also, how nice of them to be like, hey, maybe you should save. You know, just in case. There were 12 dots on top screen? I didn't notice. I was looking only at the bottom. This is no time for games. Look, it's Tetra Bomb! How convenient that she's, still not safe. Never mind. Forget what I was about to say. Ah! Was that my boat? That was my boat. Also your grandpa, I guess, but more importantly, my boat. My ship! Uh-oh. I'm going to eat you. And your little sword, too. Well, no. That's a toothpick. He's old, Mimikyu. You dare defy the great Bellum? Good job, Lineback. You did it. Ow! Rude. Good job. Do we get to play as Lineback? Make up, Bomb. Of course not. Tetra, how'd you get over there? Thank God, hurry up already, Bonk! I'm, not really a swordsman. Uh-oh. Bonk! Take the sword! Don't catch it with your face! Good job. What? Let go of me, monster! Oh no. Lineback was the final boss. That's right. The ruler of the sea is me. Oh no! He's absorbing my ego! Bonk! Didn't see this coming, did you? Have to stay calm, Bonk! Bellum's the bad one, he's latched onto his back! How am I supposed to do that? Well, I have to draw a stupid thing! There we go. Dang it, his eye was closed. How was I supposed to know? What about his weak spot, his eye? I stopped time and everything. That eye has to open at some point. I'll move his back to the top screen. How are you doing that?
Alright.
I see it, I can see it. Hey Bonk, look at the top screen. His eye is open.
Oof. Uh-oh. He got me. Sorry, Bob. Don't worry about me. Believe in the power of the sword. Ow. Got him. Take that. Is Tentacle losing his grip on me? Now's the time for a Phantom Spear. And we walk around. And we stop time. I appreciate that I'm still collared on the top screen too. Ow! Whoa, really sent him flying across the map. Well, isn't it funny that we're fighting Linebeck like we fight Jolene? Wait for the strike and then push. And we'll defeat him with the struggle. Ready, Bunk? This is at least a way more interesting fight than the last one. You can't defeat my vision. I have eyes in the back of your head! I don't blame him, this is good armor. Well, you know, I'm also just making my hand vibrate whenever I have to struggle. It works. Can you defeat my ultimate spin maneuver? That's right, Bonk, I've learned by watching you. Man, did I learn the wrong thing. That was awful. Think of, like, having 20 eyes that get dizzy all at the same time. You can't defeat me, Linebeck, even with the power of a demon. No, I did not. I mean, not in this game, at least. I did in Wind Waker, for sure. Cutscene time.
This isn't working! How could I, the great Bellum, be defeated? That's it. This body is of no use. I'll add it to the pile.
Oh wait, is he dead?
We did it! He is sand! He has become as sand. You did it, Bob. Tetra! You know how to swim, right? No, now we gotta fight Tetra. She'll be consumed by the sand. Hey, Bob! I'm over here! Sorry I got kidnapped and, you know, did nothing again.
Well, the hourglass is now in my sword. Which is pretty cool. They just put the hourglass in the hilt. Maybe this is where they got the idea for Demise being sealed in the sword. Bellum was first.
Yay, Shouch! What's going on here? I thought I was like in cool armor, had a sword fight.
Are you okay? Linebeck, you were possessed by Bellum.
Oh man, my complexion. What? Oh, that's right, I think I remember something about Bonk. I did a thing, I stabbed a guy. alive! Oh, kid, I mean Bump! I'm sorry, now I was possessed by that monster, but to think that I...
It's okay, most of my friends have tried to kill me. Shush, Lineback, you hadn't stood up to Bellum when you did. Who knows what might have happened to us? We might have had to go in the water. Everyone knows Bomb can't swim.
I guess I got caught up in the moment.
What? That's not like you. You sure you're Lineback?
My ship just took a little, damage. Oh! Right, your grandpa.
Hey, I'm over here now. They didn't animate me swimming. What the? Oh, not electric sword. Now time for form 3. We fight the ocean itself.
Just kidding, Grandpa was a whale. That's right, Grandpa's the windfish.
Mom, Lineback, and Sela, also Tetra was there. I have returned to my true form.
I see no wind, nor fish, only the sea.
My grandpa's neither wind, nor fish, nor sea, nor cloud.
For that, I thank you.
Hello!
Isn't it weird I have no eyes?
What? Whoa, old Ben, is that you? Never would have guessed you really look like that. I mean, come on. You put on a few pounds since you sunk?
Not for you. I would have been sealed up forever.
Hello, Emmy. Hope you're having a good day.
Welcome to the stream past ads.
This sea would have fallen into desolation and evil.
I'm afraid you're here just for the end, because this is the end of Phantom Hourglass, I think. Unless we have to fight the whale.
Neat. Glad you're having fun with it.
The sea would have fallen to less desolation and evil. You saved me and the great sea. Thank you.
Heh. It's taking time, right? I know, right?
Lineback.
What, do me?
I have to make good on a promise I made to you. I grant you one wish.
What is it? Come on. You want a treasure? Don't you? Just ask.
No, that's not it at all. I don't need treasures anymore. I think, I guess if I have to. If you insist. Can you bring back my ship? The one that sank?
What? That's it? No, even if you ask for treasure later, that's it.
That's enough from you, Sparkles. You've always got to get the last word, don't you?
I've already played the Dark Souls, or at least one or two of them. Didn't know that the light could stretch.
The Sand of Hours has returned, and peace reigns. Ghost ship will no longer haunt your world.
Our world? What's the world that we're in now? What is this place?
Huh?
That's right. That's right, this was all a dream. The time for you to return to your world is near.
Don't your world's out to open. Hi, I'm here.
We are inhabitants of this world. We must return to the world of the Ocean King. Thanks, Bump. And you too, Lineback. Your courage will not be forgotten.
That!
Oh well, thank goodness, Lineback. Now I don't have to look at you any longer. I was getting tired of seeing you all the time.
I beat 2 of the Dark Souls games.
Ah, that's my line. Get out of here and good riddance. I'm leaving now. Thanks, Linebeck. Ah. Because I'm pretty sure I did. I don't know. Still haven't beaten Elden Ring, though. Never bothered. I'd like to stay with you, Bonk. But I'm a spirit. I served the Ocean King. And look where that got me. Now we have to say goodbye. It's okay. I say bye to all my best friends. Thanks, Bonk. We did it!
We saved the Ocean King's world!
Hey kid, give me back my money, by the way. Don't think I didn't notice you stealing some.
Well, how did you guys feel about the great Phantom Adventure?
Touchscreen controls are weird, but overall it's a fun time.
Well, if you missed it, you can see most, if not all of it, on the YouTube VODs, in case you're not tired of my voice. I know I'm pretty lazy about actually putting them there, but they're all there. I just haven't made most of them public. Right? The final boss is weird. I also did not- I kind of remember this part. Also, that is a scary smile. Very menacing.
Yeah! You did it!
Like, oh look. My signature became the in-game screen. This is on the DS. Hey, we're on the ghost ship. Why are we on the ghost ship? That's why there's two screens.
Hey, wake up! Hey!
Huh?
Where are we?
Boss!
Linebeck disappeared. And the ghost ship is back. What's going on?
Eh, whatever.
Huh? So you're okay all along? I was worried when we heard that screaming, but you look fine.
What about the ghost ship? Was there any treasure aboard?
What are you talking about?
Well, hang on.
I have played Fallout, not on stream though.
I was almost frozen forever on that thing. Bonk saved me. You wouldn't believe what he went through. I don't.
Well, right now he's going through a concussion.
You understand what we've been through? Where were you? Did you even look for us?
What are you talking about? You were only on that ship. It's only been about 10 minutes.
That's how long the speedrun is.
I've beaten all of the Fallouts. Well, I've beaten 3 New Vegas and 4. All the 3D Fallouts.
That isn't 76, but that's an MMO kind of thing, so I don't think that counts.
10 minutes? You gotta be kidding me. Do you know what we've been through? I was a rock, darn it!
I have no idea what you're talking about. How could I? It was probably a bad dream.
You're not listening. It was longer than 10 minutes, I'm telling you.
Ow.
Hey look, it's this picture. You've seen this picture all day.
That ghost ship is really, really dangerous.
Eh, it's not there anymore.
Huh? Really, really dangerous. So dangerous, it's not even real.
The ship! It's gone! Blink and you miss it. Really was cursed. The dream you had was the work of that ghost ship.
Hey,
Told you it wasn't a dream. You guys never listen. Huh? Da-da-da-da!
And this is the best part of the end. It wasn't a dream. See you later, kid.
And that's the end of our great adventure. I don't believe there is any post-game content, because there's not a post-game! It's as you save right before the final boss. That does mark the end of our Phantom Hourglass streams. Now, as for trains, that'll be next week. I've made sure it works, but you'll be able to see the sequel of this game, Spirit Tracks, where instead of on boats, we're the hero of trains. I don't think there's New Game Plus either. Yeah, it's just, you did it. Good job. Then we go back to adventure and it's just... There's the ghost ship. You can go find it if you want. Or you could just leave. No, forget it. Who needs it? Gotta collect all the ship pieces. I think I'll say no. We will do one thing before we stop, though. We will change one ship piece before we stop. Make sure we have the cannon ship. Even though I didn't get a cannon. But I hope you all enjoyed our adventure through the Phantom Hourglass. I know the audio was never really good, but hopefully Spirit Tracks will not have that problem. But I hope you enjoyed the gameplay, my bad voices, and any bad jokes. I know Random especially enjoyed them, or at least she would if she wasn't on a trip for like the past two streams. I actually think we played Black Flag like 4 or 5 years ago. Which was a long time ago. I don't know if we ever beat it. Phoenix, I think you were there. Do you remember if we beat it? The Black Flag is a really good pirate game. I think it was this one. Ta-da! Anchor made of the image of an evil sickle. Scary. I don't think I got the evil... Oh, wait. Well, it's red. Is that good enough? Demon chimney. We didn't get the demon thing, but it's fine. It was before your time. Maybe. I don't know. Out of curiosity, I will check my VODs real quick, because why not? But after that, I will probably call it. So I hope you all have enjoyed our Phantom Hourglassness. I should have it on a playlist, right? I have way too many playlists. Let's see, probably be way down there. Maybe I didn't. No, wait, here it is. Oh yeah, actually, I think this is back when I didn't have anyone. Just gotta mute that, I don't wanna hear myself. Yeah, this was 6 years ago that I played Black Flag for 21 episodes. But they're like 20 minutes long. So not that long at all, really. And I haven't changed at all. Yeah, I think it was before anyone's time, now that I'm looking at the date. So hey, if there's any interest in going back to that,
Just let me know, I guess. I still have it. Yeah, that was back when I was just saying words. Alone. At a scream. Forever. The streams before time. But anywho, I'm going to go find something to eat before I explode. Thanks for making the day a lot brighter, everybody. It was nice to have you here for all of our streams, and I will probably see you tomorrow for something else. Probably not later tonight, though, because I assume it will be noisy soon. So meh. But, I know I just saved, but I'm going to do it again. Thanks a lot for watching, and boy, for now, have a good night. Lady, do you mind? I'm just about to leave, and you're just shoving me into the ocean. I can do that on my own, thank you.